We are following breaking news in Exeter. Police searching for five suspects they say held up the Shell gas station on Main Street early this morning. We're told one of the robbers was armed with an assault-style rifle. Another had a handgun, all of them wearing COVID-style masks. Police say the robbers took off after stealing some cash and merchandise. No one was hurt, and the suspects are believed to have fled the area.